update my thing when we're done.
Only Amber.
Dude, every time someone says only fucking Amber, guess what happens? I'm top of the fucking board.
What does that mean, only Amber?
That's Amber is bronze, Sam, essentially.
Oh. Yeah, and they get really annoyed because TJ's like fucking like Ruby and he always queues with me sometimes.
I'm the equivalent of platinum and Emu is a bronze. Because Emu never plays that game anymore.
They're so mad. They're so fucking mad.
Uh-oh, this exists smart. He took barrier.
Maybe I'll play Civ. I don't know.
It really depends on how late we go with this.
Hopefully I'll get ranked and then we can see what we want to do after that.
Well, we have to do this one and then one more for that.
I believe so, yes.
Sam will place after this one.
I'm expecting bronze 5.
I'm gonna fucking laugh if you get gold.
I'm expecting bronze 5. I got silver last season. There's no way
I
would get gold.
No, Flex. So the reason why I think it's weird is because there was a game I was with someone today who was like gold 1 in solo, and their Flex they played with like 3 friends, and they all were unranked in Flex and they got plat 2. Or plat 4, sorry.
I am expecting bronze 5. I'm gonna be with you.
I'm expecting silver 5.
We've been playing really actually good. Like, we've only lost 2 games, and we've been playing really well in the games we've won.
Why am I here?
I don't actually know the answer to that.
I was like, wait, what am I doing? This isn't the old jungle. Tread carefully.
Alright,
no,
Nautilus.
Oh, now I'm 1 menu behind.
Top is Water Demo.
Coming behind the Ziggs.
I'm level 1, remember?
I know, Sam.
There is no dispute.
This is just a scare tactic.
It's to get that early flash and make them scared of the river.
Okay, there's the early flash.
Like, why do you not have faith in me?
I assumed that he would back off when he saw me, like, suddenly back away. But instead he chased me. He was like, I got him. Got him on the ropes.
Our wills align. With honor.
Nautilus flash.
From the shadows.
No, Shen, why'd you do that to me, man?
I find him unworthy.
Nautilus TP down. I suspect he's going to have his jungler come and help him. Okay, Emu. Yep, there's a jungler.
I saw you hanging out, Emu. I didn't hear you. I didn't see you.
No, sorry, I forgot to ping. I was just hanging. I'm on automatic right now because I'm kind of tired.
No, there's no hate, but I saw you hanging around and I was like, aha.
Shyvana's coming towards you. Hey, Shyvana, how's it going?
Careful, she can duel you right now.
Just making it go away from Scuttles. What a Nautilus buy. Crafting potion. What is a people's obsession with crafting potion?
Dueling potential.
With balance.
Ow, crafting potion hurts! I hate that item so much.
Our wills align. Tread carefully.
Come on,
Fight him.
I have level 6.
Zig's backed, but he's alive, unfortunately. I'm getting back. Weird.
Is he a barrier?
Probably.
Holy shit.
Zig's little bombs are on the ground.
No, I was listening to my phone, sorry.
Oh yeah, it's pretty loud. Barrier.
Nice job, guys.
No,
if he did, he didn't activate it.
I get assists, unfortunately, but that's okay.
Oh, God, the potion hurts so much.
That was really distracting. Holy shit. There is. What is deal flash?
Sam, keep fighting. Keep fighting.
Dude, as soon as you got crit, your ult, you ran away.
Yeah.
You saved my life, though. Good job.
Zig's back.
I see that.
Alright, so I can't fight Nautilus because he has Scrapton Potion.
It's okay, he'll run out of charges eventually.
Have no fear. There is no
dispute. Really, Emu?
Bless you, but also, like, why are you like this?
He's an easy target.
Oh, that's where Nautilus was.
Nautilus' bot.
Understood. I'm gonna go for Drake, though, because I'm really low.
Take bot tower.
It must be done. Oh, I should have fucking charged her.
Oh, hi, Shivana. Yeah, she is. I could do nothing there. I got her down kind of low, but her red buff made it so I was screwed, pretty much.
Can you ward my blue for me, Sam, real quick?
I don't have a ward, so unfortunately, no.
That's fine.
And I used it to save bot.
Okay. Well, he's not doing too much. Bot's dead again.
Damn it, my ult just came up to.
Zig's barrier down. Sivana's in mid though. Nice. You ghosted, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. My ult's up, Emo.
Okay, I'm going pop then.
Same. Party and bomb.
No, I'm gonna flank them out of here.
Careful.
There is no dispute.
If you go ham on our LTP in. Dragon?
Yeah.
Shield or flash?
Shielded.
So I go.
Zig's gonna be over here somewhere.
It's fine if you double gank him again. Make Zig's, his life even more of a hell.
Zig's is. Oh, he's mid.
That poor Zig must be really sad.
Oh shit, excellent. I'll put my W again instead of my Q for the final time. Oh well.
Actually gonna go bot side.
Yeah, probably a good plan. Zig sees you mid. So I think he left. Oh, there he is.
I think Zig's might be a little bit depressed.
He's just running away every time I try and stun him. Finally needs to chill.
Shyvana's top.
Oh, are they focusing the ROM?
Yeah.
Because that's really, that's their problem. Right?
Shyvana Ghost is down if she has it. I think she does. Yeah, Shyvana's Ghost is down. And her smite too.
And she didn't kill you, nice.
Well, she's an auto-attack based champion and I just activated my auto-attack blocker so she could do nothing.
Though. She's definitely still top.
Most likely. That was a nice block by that Quinn.
Do you have ult, TJ?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
I'm trying to wait for her to commit too much to it.
I was gonna try to ult her, but it wasn't worth it.
I could have killed Shyvana if I taunted her.
Your pit. Spot lane, you should fucking chill. Battle was TP.
Yep.
Shyvana's might die. I need slash to kill her.
You're fucking. Oh, just got out of there, CJ.
Did they exalt somebody?
Yes. Yeah. And Shyvana's down here too. Please follow me under tower. Please follow me under tower.
I'm a boy bot.
Alright.
Okay, you chased him off. I'm going for mid. Shyvana might be mid.
She's definitely mid. I just saw her go here.
Behind me.
Oh, she's fast.
She is.
Alright, I gotta go back. Maybe I don't. He can flash through my stun?
Yeah, he can flash through the stun.
Well, still got the assist somehow. So, flash into the stun must still count.
No, you hit him with your fugitive.
Okay. Come out of the bot again. Oh no, she's not. They're just losing 3-2 for some reason.
No, it was 3-3.
Oh, you were down there?
Yeah, and Shyvana was indeed down here.
How are MF and Mort being murdered like this?
I don't know. I'm going to lose top for this, though.
Still beating them in farm because they're building Dustplate of Drakthar for some reason. Damn it, I was seconds away from getting it first. There is no dispute.
The old guy over there.
We can pull this out.
It's pretty even so far.
Well, our bot's not doing well, but you, me, and Emu are doing well, so...
That's what I'm saying, It's still up in the air.
Yeah. Not just me, by the way.
Build Void Staff? I have enough to build it. No. That. Get that. No farm for you, Ziggs.
Before I push up any further than this, I think Shyvana's gonna come top again.
I'm going top to stick the tower.
Oh, hello.
Can they just like not fight in bot lane? Is it that hard?
No, they keep trying to kill the Braum, so they keep getting farther and farther behind.
Like, Jesus fucking Christ.
Dragon's gonna be up soon, so.
Where's Ziggs? Did he rage quit?
No, he's bot.
This fucking.
Oh, yeah, no, we can't do anything up here, unfortunately. Shyvana's gonna come try and kill me. She's gonna come succeed in killing me, probably.
Nope, just keep fighting, Sam.
I was pulled down, sorry.
Why did my taunt not go off? God damn it.
Oh my god, they just insist on focusing Braum.
So annoyed my fucking taunt didn't go off. Nice job, Emu.
The windows are gonna kill you, though. Yeah, no, our bot lane is trash.
Did he have Morellos? That's why I couldn't heal through it. Okay. Well, that's
yeah,
my first death.
Best, but my cooldowns were way too high for that battle.
Was CJ dead?
No, I was also CT, so I couldn't taunt. That was the end goal.
Oh, I was wondering. I was like, well, I'm gonna die.
Was CJ dead or alive?
I was in the process of dying, but we could have at least gotten Shyvana out of that if
my
taunt went off.
So both sides have mount break now. I said both sides now have mount break.
Yes.
And now Shyvana's passive. You know what? Maybe I should go bot, honestly. I feel like it's a waste of my time because they seem really bad, but.
Actually, because no, they keep sending people bot, we need to focus it elsewhere, because if we spend too much time trying to save them, we're going to just cut ourselves off.
No, so, be careful. Should we aggro top then, all three of us?
Yeah.
Okay, Nautilus flash down. Why? It's a Nautilus.
Ziggs is up here too.
No, he's just holding up here.
No, he was right behind Emu.
Oh, is he?
Yep. See?
Oh, so he is.
I may have to go bot in a second.
Yeah.
No, she's out.
No. Okay, so yeah. Bot, oh my god, they still focused the Braum. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, they just didn't focus anybody. Never mind, they just are bad at the game. They're not, they're just dying. They're just far behind at this point. Yeah, see, look, they're just really new. They're really. That was a waste of an ulti, no offense.
It was just to save her. I knew I couldn't TP.
No, saving her was always what I was talking about when I said waste.
Oh.
I'm just gonna flash that. Something about that line. You did not have 4 bot. Keep dying, just
they're so
that.
Fucking trash.
Like, it's not good. Like, and you died just fine in 2v2, so it's not that you're gonna gank this. You're just not good.
I'm just gonna play the bot side. It's whatever.
Going back to get some armor, some magic pen, because Nautilus is too rich for my blood. And I'm gonna get Zhonya's.
I'm gonna go shove bot myself.
Wow, Six didn't push mid at all.
Oh my god, seriously? Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, they just went mid to die.
They're probably gonna rage quit. Be prepared for it.
MF is full tilt. And now my tower's fucking gone. You can't push flips anymore, buddy, sorry.
Yeah, you can't. You need to group bed.
Our bot lane is too shitty. She literally died seconds from the tower. Also, Siobhan is totally about to do some nonsense. Oh, we got
her. She's over here.
So what do you miss out?
Come to me, Emma, come to me, come to me, come to me. Her ghost is on, her ghost is down. Why is she in the front?
She can't, she'll die. Sorry, she can't, she'll die.
I can't get to any of the people because they're just peeling them off of me. Like, we literally just blew everything trying to kill Quinn.
Well, to be fair, Quinn is a hard person to try to kill. Amy, you're by yourself, don't do that.
I'm still up, I'm still up. Are you fucking serious? CC me to hell. So I go.
Press on.
go top. Unless we just got it.
Next time for diamonds.
With me? No, I was already there, dude.
Hello. Go away and never come back. Some breathing room here. Okay, now I can finally get Titanic Hydra. Heading top. They're not, no. They have a ward here that I'm gonna clear real quick. Sorry, I couldn't ult you. I was too busy.
Not even worried. The fact that I can go against three of them, and it takes you guys that long to kill two people, that's fine. Because
well, that was both their tanks. Let's be fair here.
But that's what I'm saying.
Oh, the tower's gone. They have Ziggurat down there.
This enemy has no damage whatsoever. Quinn's flash is down, by the way, and her heal. So it looks like what I need to do is just keep Quinn and Ziggs away from you guys while you fight the other two. Because One sister isn't bad.
Press on.
This MF's greed is ludicrous. Going to heal, don't do anything crazy. Can't go push top. Think we need you back here, Rima. I got the Quinn.
Jesus Christ, this system is fucking nuts. Dodge, MF, dodge. Like, they're giving me stun locks so heavily. It's insane. Like, they're saving all their stuns for when I get, like, jump for somebody.
Go clear top, Sam. Emo, it's Braum. They have infinite stuns.
Black shield would be nice, because then I would be CC'd to death. She has a sightstone, why is she not warding Baron? Yeah, good job. You do it after I have the slow.
If it's on you when the stun happens, it blocks it. Worth it. Worth it. I stunned every single one of their team in that.
We would not be winning this if CJ had Savaton and Sam did not fucking just one shot the fucking Quinn.
Yeah, I saw the ball go in. I was like, yes. We may lose an inner tower for this, unless you guys can. Never mind, we got two lanes pushing it back. It'll slow him down enough. I was about to do that, Sam. Glad you're ahead of the game with your Baron minions. Good Good job, Sam. You did it. You press buttons.
No, stay with them, Sam. I can get out by myself if I need to. Use the Baron to shove up to get that tower.
I don't have Baron, unfortunately, but I'll push it in as best I can. Ooh, Emu. Keep going as best you can, people. I'll hold them off as long as I can. You were just making this Quinn's life hell, aren't you, Sam?
You guys are gonna have to. Sam, just get out. Just get out. Good job. Good enough for me. Do you have flash? I mean, you're dead. Sacrifice yourself for more. Who doesn't have Baron?
Yes, we got that tower too, Emu.
The MR isn't what's killing me. I need something to block some banshees. I don't need banshees this game. I'm trying to get hysterics.
Go clear top. Do you want to push him or go to Elder? What do you want?
Push. Your ult's almost up.
Yeah, and I can actually push now that I have Titanic. Okay, is it just Quinn?
Everyone else too should want us to battle. So I thought. Just focus the Elder guy. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, okay. I was wondering why we were doing no damage.
We still got two of them for that.
No, I know. I'm just like, I was wondering why we were doing no damage because that map is trash. So we have to wait out the buff, because otherwise Quinn will just mine everybody.
What do you, last item, what do you think?
Thorn Veil.
Our wills align.
I'm gonna go shove top.
I'll go clear bot. Oh, I need to leave. They're coming, probably coming for me.
They're prepping for Baron, actually. Nope, they're on mid. Get that.
I can't. I'm CC'd.
Fucking job. Win the game. Just win the fucking game. Just shuffling. Are we gonna be able to get the end?
I'm getting 200 health a second, this is so stupid.
Let's see. Shyvana's up, but two of them are dead. Let's see if we can burn it. I'm gonna be on top of my smites right now.
Do you want me to slow them down? I'll slow them down, you guys take it.
Just keep them away. I don't wanna risk them getting Baron, because if they do, we're fucked. Get out, get out, get out. Sacrifice UJ for me too.
As long as you guys got the Baron, I don't care. Yeah, 50 seconds till I'm up. You gotta hold, try to hold as best you can. Okay, Quinn and Nautilus are not there. They're trying to try push you, or double split push you.
Jesus Christ.
25 seconds, 25 seconds.
Deal, Shyvana. You guys stay there. Got out back off the towers now.
Die! That was close. I'm gonna clear top.
No. Yeah, you're alone. It's fine. Do you have TP, CJ?
Yes, I do.
TP to one of the minions, stop from dying.
Six splash down. Hey, I did kill him! MF got him.
Keep pushing. Actually, yeah, just. Oh, Sam's dying. Okay, here we go.
Not the slash. Good game. Well, for us. Nice job, Sam, getting that S.
We would not have won that game without Sam and CJ, and just straight up.
Well, your jives kept making them waste everything, so I could just shield you, and we could continue.
They were wasting so much